having an absent father. Mm. It makes me feel vulnerable.
How did that make you feel?